and bless the Lord tonight, amen. I'm here to worship the Lord. Praise God and amen. We're invited, amen, some of the folks to come and to help us on this side of, amen, of the work. But praise God, even if we don't turn tonight, we're going to enjoy ourselves with the Lord, amen. Come on, somebody shout the hallelujah in the house. Amen. The brother who, amen, who did a wonderful job today. Come on, give him a round of applause. Amen, amen. It's one of those things that, amen, you see, men can cook. Yes, praise God. Tonight, praise God. That was all, amen. Give him a round of applause. In Jesus' name. Yeah.
right in this place for lack of a spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We are presented to you the mighty man of God. Amen. One who loves the Lord. He's also a pastor. Amen. And he, when he's worshiping, he enjoys worshiping. Amen. And he's one that can make you laugh until you cry. Amen. When he gives you a joke, my Lord, if you don't laugh, then that means your heart is tougher than a rock. Amen. Tonight we want to present to you our elder and pastor, minister, evangelist, and everything. Amen. Our own Pastor Brooks. God bless him as he comes. Come to me, and so,
who has a brother, one is in trouble and a farmer, even 9 months, so, you know, yes, 9 months he go over here, so when you come back, we have four. And we have one working in Kingston, you hardly come, but when you come up, we have five. Amen, praise the Lord. But I was thinking very serious. Amen, whether you want two or three, we're going to start with a humble beginning and start with some things, and I believe we will get help. Amen, as we go along. Amen, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you, brothers. Amen. I don't know if I should just call. Yes, I don't get the program yet. But I just feel like if I should call an item first, I would call all the brothers from this church, whether you're in a group or a choir or a ministry, I don't know what. Amen, I believe we're going to have a grand time. Amen, the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen, I was sharing today, amen, in Sunday school, they asked me to review. And I was sharing with them that this brother, this young man, he started RAS. You know, he becomes now a Rasta. So he changed his talking from the normal talking. He will talk about I and I and Heal Selassie I and Jah Rastafari and those sort of things. And so he saw a young lady coming up the road. And he said, Donna, me like how you walk, Donna, me like you, you know, and so forth. And I want to be neighborly. So can I come over and talk to you later on? And the young lady said, of course, you can come and talk to me whenever you can. So in the evening, the Rasta man went up to the house and knocked on the door. So the young lady said, who is that? And he said, it is I and I, Jah Rastafari, ever living, ever faithful. Say, Lassie, I know, I come to check your Donna. And the sister said, well, I hear me know, I'm one day, I'm a quality, so much I want. Yeah, God is good. Amen. Praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time I want to help you welcome the Lancaster Brotherhood. Amen. Group, the Brotherhood Department. Come on, put your hands together. Amen. Make them welcome as they come to minister.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Let's praise the Lord, everybody. Let's all hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise God. God is good.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Amen. Just minister while we.
Let's pray. Thank you.
Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Amen tonight.